Temps for today also in the mid-80s. We do see that potential of maybe an isolated shower through the later half of the day, but nothing to cancel plans over. They'll begin to pop with the heating of the day. Temperatures through this afternoon also topping out in the mid-80s, so very similar to the past couple of days. Humidity a touch sticky at times, nothing too oppressive, but once we get to the later part of the day when we're factoring in a few more showers, that's when we'll start to see our humidity peak here across central Indiana. Few spotty showers through the morning hours, kind of in our outlying areas, and then we'll start to see our shower activity really pick up. High-res model shows that through about, say, dinner time and beyond, that's when we have our highest chance of picking up on those isolated showers. So for tonight, if you have Friday night football plans, just be sure to maybe grab a rain gear just in case you get caught underneath some of these isolated showers. We are not anticipating anything strong or severe with those. For today, high temperatures in the mid, few in the upper 80s. A little bit warmer up in northern Indiana, 86 in Kokomo, 87 up in Lafayette. Your zone forecast does call for that potential for a few spotty showers and thunderstorms through about 9 o'clock. Temperatures will then dip into the mid 70s. Overall, not bad. It's not going to be a washout later on this evening, but we do have that chance nonetheless. Heading into Sunday, we do have that potential of a few showers, but notice here how our model kind of fizzles out any early chances of rain. Most of the rain's going to fall during mid to late afternoon. We could have a few pockets of some heavier rain at times. We'll stop this here by around 7 o'clock. You notice some of these darker colors. That usually indicates that we'll see some pretty heavy rain. Sunday, we do have that potential of some stronger to severe thunderstorms. Marginal risk now just north of Indianapolis, and that encompasses southern portions of the state. We could see some minor flooding just because the ground is so hard and we haven't seen a lot of rain. We're looking at anywhere between, say, 1.5 to 2 inches of rain by the early half of next week. So your weekend planner doesn't really look too bad. 84 degrees Saturday, partly sunny, overall a warm one, and then Sunday 80 degrees with some showers later on in the afternoon. Chapman Heating and Cooling 8-day forecast. Early morning showers come Monday. We'll salvage the afternoon, dry Tuesday, Wednesday, and then a soggy later half of the week next week with our temperatures near seasonal in the 70s with a few showers and thunderstorms Thursday and Friday.